Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you a homemade face powder. What you're going to need is 1 teaspoon of cornstarch and 1/4 teaspoon of cacao powder. Mix them together well and then you can just use it. Softer, and you can make it as dark as you want or lighter. For me, lighter, because the powder I had before was too dark for my face. And actually this powder from flour and cocoa powder, it smells like cocoa and I like it a lot more. I hope you like it too, that you will try and see if you like. Well, this is a short video, so see you on my next video. Until next time, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Kisses and hugs. Bye!